if it hadn't been for Catching Life, I still wouldn't be working. I've been homeless since January. Night shelter, I was in that on the nights it was actually open, which was a godsend. As I say, I work long hours, and if it hadn't been for Catching Life, I certainly wouldn't be working. I don't know where I'd be now. They're fantastic. They've helped me in lots of other ways as well. It got me in touch with different support networks. And I don't think anyone that comes here would say anything bad about them. I mean, they're trying their best with all of us, but there's just funding's just not there for them.
My name is Emma and I'm the outreach worker for Catching Lives. Catching Lives is a homeless day centre. We're open from 9 till 2, 7 days a week. We provide breakfast and lunch and washing facilities, showers, tea and coffee all day. We assist with medical appointments, doctors, dentists, stuff like that. We have mental health service here as well, and we have a volunteer nurse that comes one or two days a week. The day centre is very important to the homeless of Canterbury, because obviously for the facilities that it offers, you can't always get, you know, hot meals, drinks in the town centre, and we offer them for free.
You can come here, you can have a shower, you can have a wash, you can have a sit and chat to someone, you can get new clothes, you can get underwear, shoes, socks, anything. So it will help you if you become homeless.
They feed me, come and talk to people. It's a chance to get off the street, getting warm. The staff are very friendly and very helpful. We do defenders.
My name is Yvonne Fontanelle and I'm a volunteer here, mainly doing cooking duties. Catching Lives provides in winter night shelter, and during the day meals, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and also a point of focus for people who need, for example, social services or psychological help.
People become homeless for many reasons. Some of it is to do with mental health problems, addiction to drugs or alcohol. With some, it's because they've come into the country and they don't have any means of support from, you know, family or public funding. Sometimes it is just circumstance. They've lost their job and unfortunately lost their homes too. So there's lots of reasons people become homeless. And these are faced every day. We have a lot of people come through here in the course of the working week. A lot of them, most of them in fact, are vulnerable for different reasons. Some of them are affected by drugs, alcohol, depression, family circumstance. So yeah, it is worth fighting for. So there's a lot goes on here, and we can offer the homeless a lot.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, because the amount of work and help they do for people is not enough time for everyone and that all the time.
I think it's worth fighting for. There are so many homeless people in Canterbury that are trying to get off the streets. And if it wasn't for organisations like Catching Lives, they'd have nowhere to go to get the help to get themselves off the streets.